5th of May 2021. 2 Corinthians chapter 1 verse 2. Grace be to you and peace from God our Father and from the Lord Jesus Christ. 3. Blessed be God, even the Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the Father of mercies and the God of all comfort. 4. Who comforted us in all our tribulation, that we may be able to comfort them which are in any trouble by the comfort wherewith we ourselves are comforted of God. 5. For as the sufferings of Christ abound in us, so our consolation also aboundeth by Christ. 6. And whether we be afflicted, it is for your consolation and salvation, which is effectual in the enduring of the same sufferings which we also suffer. Or whether we be comforted, it is for your consolation and salvation. 7. And our hope of you is steadfast, knowing that as ye are partakers of the sufferings, so shall ye be also of the consolation. Amen.